What is up, guys? Shadowfoe here, and today we are playing the BioShock Collection. Actually, my name is actually I am Brad Boss, and I am playing the BioShock Collection. That's gonna be the new intro from now on. You guys know me as Brad Boss from now on. Unfortunately, I had to resort to a really weird way of recording the gameplay. So, as you guys know, I'm going to take my time with this game. I'm not going to rush through. I do love just going through and being a perfectionist, especially, or a perfectionist when it comes to games. So this is just the walkthrough of the BioShock Collection here. Episode 1. I do hope you guys enjoy collecting all these boxophones here. Now, tell me if you guys are going to be buying the PS4 Pro. I know I am. Especially, this will give us better graphical fidelity, 4K rendering, and that lovely 1080p streaming to like games like Twitch and everything like that. So, can't get over how good this is running here. The footage is actually going to be 30 frames per second, but I'm running on the PS4, and it is at 60 frames per second. Only reason I only have it on 30 on the recording is because it 60 bogs down my computer quite a bit. It's nowhere even near a gaming computer equivalent, so that is that. I've already gone and gone through the middle little bit of tutorial. I already got the first power you get, so I didn't want to spoil anything. If you guys haven't played it on a PS3 or Xbox 360, or even the PC yet, I do urge you to go and buy this game.
Could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air? Would you believe me?
These are pretty little mini games, pretty cool little mini games if you use them. I've not used this yet. Bucking Bronco. That is also another vigor that you can unlock. And there we go. And this first power I actually got was the possession power, which will actually help you actually possess anybody that, if you want.
Let me through.
Heads
or tails.
Tails.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
This game is really good looking. I love it. I've already been taking some photography of it, and you guys can see my Tumblr down there, linking it there. I just love doing video game photography. And if this really is a great game to show it off.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. We're gonna flush the box out of the Skyline system. We gotta have the best,
I personally did play this back when it first came out, but didn't really get to finish it, honestly. And those all those voxophones you can actually find around the area in the game world.
What the?
And ooh, I forgot about that. So yeah, super religious town. I'll let these pass here. Super religious place. BioShock Infinite is about you come to this place and you're outcasted. Much like not like the original BioShock, because you went to Rapture and you were lured there. You were actually wanted there. So I am playing on hard.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
Doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I don't know, Blaze. I'm the one you want!
Oh! Looks like we've got a shy one here!
Got something for you, son of a
we've
bitch!
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
That sucks to be you.
Stop him! The false shepherd's come to lead us astray!
Loot all the bodies.
This way! Cover the gate!
I will take your ammo. I just fell through the ground.
Oh, yeah!
Oh crap. Actually, gonna change the controller just a second here. Fire weapon bigger. Yeah, that's much better.
Getting hot. What's going on?
Bad guy. Very big bad guy. Did it hurt?
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive.
Alright, fire grenade. Pretty self-explanatory here.
That wasn't no sample.
I do like the Murder of Crows. We're definitely going to be getting that later on. For now, let's stick to these two powers here. Murder of Crows is kind of like, I don't know if you guys ever played, I think it was either 1 or 2, but it's kind of like the equivalent of the bee attack in, or the bee vigor. I don't remember what exactly, what kind of attack it was. Yeah, but it was like a swarm of bees or wasps that came and attacked your enemies in the first Bioshock or the second Bioshock. One or the other. Also, guys, don't expect me to really take out much in terms of editing. Because I like to have, like, as pure editing as I can, so. Blue Ribbon Restaurant. I'm guessing this is like DLC. You must collect all your rewards before we can get any money. Oh, wow. I wonder if this is like... Grants you unique abilities. Time. Manage your gear from the gameplay menu. Shirt ammo advantage increases clip size for all weapons by 75%. Wow. New boots, Eagle Strike, increase weapon damage by 50% on Skylines.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
New pants, Bull Rush. Melee targets are knocked back. New hat, extra. We even found box of bones provide silver eagles. New boots, Betrayer. Killing a possessed human causes them to explode. Nearby enemies take 360 damage over 5 seconds. Health exhaustion. Oh, wow. I wonder where these all came from. I think they're either DLC or...
Perfect.
Just part of the collection here. Sugar rush. After being eating a snack, move 50% faster for 3 seconds.
You'll find that
happy. Fleet feet. When invading, movement speeds are increased. Effects side strafing and back paddling.
The difference between life and death.
Wow. Wow. Is all the good stuff here? I don't want to miss anything. That's got to be for the collection, because I've never seen those before, especially when I played on the original.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it was.
Surprising that it didn't kill you.
A magnetic repulsive field around one's body.
If it doesn't kill you.
Effect.
Blood on the streets, and worse.
Damn hook must be magnetized.
Ooh, machine gun. Nice. Oh, I love this. I remember you can actually, sometimes you can actually go in the buildings, which is really fun. This is actually, when I actually started playing this game, I kind of already had the indication when I first came to this point in this game, when I first played it on the last gen system, I think it was PS3, I'm like, there's going to be a point on where you'll be able to go in almost any building in any game. And then Ubisoft comes and with Assassin's Creed Unity and does it, and I'm like, there it is. I knew it was coming. I knew this point in the gaming was coming, and it is amazing. I love this game. I love this, you know, I love just the gaming in general, you know, it's just such a little Easter egg there. It's actually a creature in the game.
Locked.
Optional quests give you the opportunity to find valuable resources. Stay alert for a key that may open this chest.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Best. I'm a progressive.
I forget actually where the key is, but I knew it is. I know it's somewhere hidden. Really, really good. Looking all over. Odd place to put a sandwich, but I'll take it. Kind of scary.
Gentlemen, the bold shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
My bad. Alright, now I might have to buy a health kit here. Alright guys, I think I'll end it there. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is the first in a series, and I hope to see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching. I am Brad Boss, and I am playing the BioShock Collection.